son's breakfast, and I started breakfast. I walked out of the kitchen because the baby was crying. I changed his diaper. I went back in, and the kitchen was just full of smoke.
Had heavy smoke and flame coming out of the front of the building. Most of the fire was at the front of the building. But fire is extended pretty much throughout the house. Damage throughout the downstairs of the house.
Mm-hmm. How many firefighters do you think came out?
I would say probably 40.
All volunteers?
All volunteers.
And was there, how many firefighters do you think have been involved? What departments are they?
We have Bristol, Naples, East Bloomfield, West Bloomfield, Ionia, Hemlock, Livonia, Springwater.
I ran back out to try to grab the fire extinguisher, but I couldn't get the safety off of it. I was yanking on it as hard as I could. It wouldn't come off. By then, it was all full of black smoke. I ran out and grabbed my 8-year-old son and pulled him out. And then when I went back in, I really couldn't find my 1-year-old. And I heard him crying in the corner, so I grabbed him and pulled him out. And then I just ran in to try to get whatever I could, possession-wise. That was it. Everything we know was gone.